And welcome back. This is the RPG Chick. Just had a battle in Synthetic Insights office, and before we go talk to Qui'in, we've been asked to talk to She's up in the hotel area. Okay. Yeah, I forget her name. See her in a minute. That doesn't go anywhere. Coming through. One side. Gianna wants to talk to us before we return the evidence to Lorik Qui'in. So, gonna meet her for a drink. And then maybe a little naughtiness afterwards. No, I doubt that. Hopefully we can get a drink though. That'd be great. It's Lorik.
What sort of offer did they make you?
Good. I don't think I'm supposed to mention numbers.
They it's the same conversation.
Full benefits, of course.
Yeah, it's the same.
Oh, sure. The company takes care of its own. Full insurance, maybe.
Where's she?
She's
standing over here somewhere?
You hear about the resort then? And the acquaintance. Bounce backing, diving, accredited assets.
She's not in here. Oh, okay. Up here, I guess? Oh, right there, dude.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. Parasini, Novaria Internal Affairs.
What do you want?
What do you want?
The executive board knows about Analeas's corruption. I've been undercover for 6 months.
Really?
I want you to convince Qui'in to testify before the board. With his evidence, this planet can run profitably again.
And this isn't something you can do yourself?
Why don't you ask Qui'in directly?
I'm Analeas' secretary. You'd think he'd believe me? That he'd meet me in some dark alley with his evidence?
Okay. Can the attitude.
You work for Analeas. Can't you just take his records?
He's a crook, not a moron. He doesn't keep logs on his computer saying, this month I stole 3 million credits. Qui'in's testimony and records are everything I need to prove Analeas' guilt in one package.
Yeah. Give you a package.
I thought corruption was the rule on Novaria.
The rule is, don't rock the boat. Self-interest is tolerated if it doesn't interfere with business. Analeas is driving customers away.
Well, I need Qui'in's pass.
I need Qui'in's garage pass to complete my mission.
You help my investigation, I'll provide whatever you need. Favor for a favor.
Lorik is offering a lot of money. A pass can open one door. Credits can open many.
Look, Shepard, I don't like this either. You Spectres play fast and loose with the law. That's bad for business.
Pay me.
Qui'in is offering to pay me. Can you?
I can produce a copy of Analeas' pass for you. I can't move large sums of money without someone noticing.
Funny how the line shows up again. I'll consider it.
I'll consider it and get back to you.
If you have any love for the law, you'll talk to Qui'in for me. Don't disappoint me. You know where I work. Come talk to me when you change your mind.
Now I was trying to negotiate my way out, so now we gotta go find her. I am gonna help her. Is Lorik. Oh, you're kidding. Fine. Gotta run all the way back. I figure she might sweeten the offer. But instead we gotta track her down. How quickly the music changes. How about we find that package? Then we'll go talk to her. I'm not sure if she's at... She's back in the docking bay.
The managers warned us about you, Spectre.
They did, huh? Bad news, huh? She's probably back here with it. We gotta help him. So, that's not the way, huh? Oh, yes it is. Alright, so we'll go back, we'll talk to her, and we'll see what's waiting on our ship. Bring this package. I wonder if we're gonna find out what it is. I might just wonder forever. It'll destroy me inside if I don't find out what it is. Right? Where is she? I figured she'd be over here. I guess she's back in his office. He just doesn't have a, you know, exclamation mark for her.
Good day, Commander. I wonder, how have you been spending your time?
Oh, this and that.
I've tried to keep myself busy.
That is not an answer. Not that I truly expected one. There was a break-in at the Synthetic Insights office. Several of my officers were killed. You wouldn't know anything, would you?
I'm sorry to hear that.
Some of your people died? My sympathies.
Thank you for saying that, but it does not bring them back. If you will excuse me, I must compose the letters to notify their families.
No, really? It doesn't bring them back? I could have sworn that it would. I'm getting more and more evil with this game. I wouldn't even answer. I wouldn't even give it the benefit of a lie. Here's our ship over here. The package. Oh, we can open it? Did we open it? Or just pick it up? It appears to be a powerful experimental weapon mod. Bring it back to him at his store. Okay. I wonder if we're going to be picked up by security scanners, though. And then we'll just tell them I'm a Spectre. I can do whatever the hell I want. That'd be cool, if they buy it. No? just want to select that, thank you. Can't talk in the elevator. Only randomly. Alright. Now pay up.
Greetings, Spectre. Have you brought the package?
Who's the recipient?
I want to know where this package is going.
This one's customer prefers to remain anonymous.
Yeah.
Deniability. He's not stupid then. Good.
This one is humbly now.
Seen that.
Does the other have the package?
Yeah, have it.
Here you are.
The Spectre has done a great service for this one. From the deepness of light, it thanks you. This one promised compensation for services rendered.
Yeah, you did.
It humbly suggests that a sum of 250 credits would be most appropriate.
Yeah, I took those skill increases. I guess it's still not enough. Yeah. I don't want to call him a cheap bastard. Deal.
That sounds reasonable.
Then this business is concluded. Is there anything else the other should like?
Show me what you're selling.
Of course.
First aid interface 3. Okay, well, we have some more money now to spend. Armor upgrades. Hardened Weave 3. A complex filament network of element 0 microcores combined with advanced firewall technology provides protection against both biotic and tech attacks. Interesting how they're all exactly the same price. Let's take the first aid 3. Okay. I only have 2 here. Wait. There you go. Oh, wait. We have armor plating too? Wait a second. Look at that. I didn't even notice we had this. Give Rex armor plating too. Okay, and Tally. Who has nothing right now. Give her armor plating 1. Thank you very much. Go talk to what's her name.
Spectre, have you given any more consideration to my offer?
I have. But first I want to ask her, how do I reach Peak 15?
How can I get to Peak 15? The shuttles are down, so you'd have to drive up. If you get keen to testify, I'll get into the garage.
I want to see if she says anything different about these.
You gave me the company line about Peak 15. What's the truth?
Before the weather closed in, Hanshan received a Code Omega signal from him. Code Omega means a terminal breach of safety protocols. No one goes up until the crew sends an all clear.
What if there's no all clear?
And if the crew never sends an all clear?
The executive board votes whether or not to destroy the facility. One antimatter warhead from the battle stations vaporizes all contaminants.
Oh, damn. So that's all you know?
That doesn't tell me much.
That's all I've got. No one knows what's going on up there.
Anything else about Benezia?
Do you know why the matriarch is here?
Something to do with Peak 15. She arrived after we received their Code Omega, automated warning of a containment breach. She came with an escort of Asari commandos. They took the last shuttle up to Peak 15 with a load of crates.
This lipstick or lip gloss she's wearing is way too shiny. What was in the crates?
Do you know what she had in the crates?
No idea. The commandos wouldn't let anyone near them. They seemed heavy, though.
Alright, sure. I'll help you.
Alright. I'll talk to Qui'in and see if I can convince him.
Thank you. You know where I work. Come talk to me once you know if he'll play ball.
So you gotta run back there and then run back here?
Spectre, have you given any more consideration to my offer?
I need more time. Be patient.
It's hard to be patient this close to the end. I can't wait to work in real clothes again. You have any idea how much I hate skirts?
What's wrong with skirts? And it does look uncomfortable. Maybe we just need to find better skirts. Almost looks like she's wearing armor of some kind. Run back to the hotel. See if Qui'in will play ball. Is he keen on playing ball? That's not the way. Not the way. Not the way. I love how whenever we get in an elevator, just teleport to my side. Hello there, Lorik.
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
Yeah. I want you to help testify against Analeas.
I finished the job, but an internal affairs investigator contacted me. She wants you to testify against Analeas.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it. I have no interest in a public spectacle.
Take the evidence then. Like, same thing. Fine, take it.
I had to ask. If you're not willing, here's the evidence.
I appreciate your discretion. I hope I will never again be so careless as to find myself in these circumstances. I believe you require a garage pass. As well, I would provide a sum of 500 credits. Does that sound fair to you?
If that's all you have.
Not as fair as it could be, but it'll do.
I'm grateful for your help. My office will reopen with much improved profit margins, I dare say. I have some calls to make. Starting with Mr. Analeas. My office will open again soon enough. In the meantime, is there anything I can do for you here?
Is there anything new to say about Benezia?
Did you see an Asari matriarch recently?
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives with a guard detail of commandos.
I should let you go.
If you wish. I will continue to enjoy the bar.
Yeah, good for you. So I just want to tell her what happened. So, more Paragon than Renegade here. I just feel I should tell her that I didn't go for it. Yes, if I had put more points into either Paragon or Renegade, Intimidate or Charm, I could have picked one of those other options and then he would have agreed. But, alas! I guess if I had started from the get-go, because I only had 2 points to use and I did put them both in to those points. Yeah, what can I do? Watch, she gets pissed and attacks me or something. Doubt it. It would be funny, though.
Spectre, have you given any more consideration to my offer?
I gave the evidence to Qui'in.
I decided to take Keen's reward. Sorry.
He wouldn't go for it.
This was the best opportunity I've had in... Why did you sell it?
I don't like you. He wouldn't testify.
You underestimated Novaria's code of silence. Qui'in wouldn't rock the boat no matter what assurance I offered.
Son of a bitch! This is what I get for entrusting it to a Spectre. What'd you do? Hold a gun to his head and order him to do it? God.
Get out of here. I like her attitude.
I need to see if I can salvage anything from this. I did not want to spend another 6 months wearing this outfit.
You look like I'm being choked by your wardrobe.
I've got a lot of work to do.
Uh-huh. Sorry, not sorry. So nothing left to do now except to head for the garage, right? Yep. Peak 15, here we come. Oh wait, it's down here, right? Tell this guy about our past.
What can I do for you today?
I have to go.
You need anything? I'll be here.
We'll be up here.
Access to the garage is restricted.
Yeah? Well, I have a pass.
I have authorization. Excuse me.
Yes, that's genuine. Drive safely. The weather's supposed to be pretty bad out in the Alutsk Valley.
It's a bad old freaking planet. What's that? Oh! That's a geth thingy! Ooh, it's a wall crawling, web crawling geth thingy.
So that's what the Asari had in the grace.
I can't use this as cover. Something's jammed. Oh! I can't aim.
Bring it on.
Oh, boy. Let our suit heal us for a sec. And what are these things? Let's fan out. Mikometsuo. Well, that was fun.
What did you do here, Commander?
I just defeated a Geth ambush.
The Geth ambushed us. We fought back. That's it.
Geth, you expect me to... Where did they come from?
If I were to guess, the Matriarch packed them in the shipping container she arrived with.
I don't believe that. We did thorough scans of those. There were no power sources, no element zero masses. If Benezia Sama's containers were packed with these things, there are many more out there.
How many more?
I need numbers, Captain. A dozen? 100?
Dozens, at least. They're machines. You could pack them tightly. I must report to the executive board. If word gets out about loose Geth, there may be an investor panic.
Yeah, on the loose. Oh, great kid. Anti-personnel rounds 3. Combat sensor. What are we even on? We're on assault rifle, which we can't use. Can I just de-equip this? How do I just remove this? I don't know how to take it off. What can I use? What is this? This is pistol. Improved sighting too. Armor piercing rounds, okay. Armor piercing rounds too, okay. Combat sensor. This is how we empty it. We go like this. Wait. Oh no. Wait. Banshee 3. Yeah, it's fine. Okay. Still, she can't use it. I just want to take what's on it off. Which is this. I want to remove this. Okay, good. Now the shotgun we actually can use. High caliber barrel and... armor piercing rounds I'll put. Okay. That's a sniper rifle, which you can't use. Grenade launcher. I'm not sure if she can even use that. Oh, incendiary explode. Okay, grenade upgrade. Okay, cool. Nice. Batic amp. Interface 3. Okay, we're done with her. Rex. This is our last upgrade before we hit the surface, so I don't want to make it count. Armor plating 2. Motorized joints. If only we could have more than one. Heat sink. No. That's not what I meant to hit. Chemical rounds 2. Go there with that, and okay, tally. What is this? Armor plating 1. Okay, we're going to keep that. She can only use pistol right now. Heat sink 2. Or, well, what do we have now? Hammerhead rounds 2. Heat sink. Okay, good. Oh, we got more points? Okay, we're putting them there. Let's see if we can get some more options. Advanced warp. For racks, increases warp's effects radius duration, allows it to be used more often. Tally. Okay.
Every time I come here, there's a damn blizzard.
My people have dealt with the corporations on Novaria in the past. They pay well and they don't ask any questions.
Mm-hmm. They sure ask us a lot of questions. That's not corporations, that's security here. Fusion containment cell. Oh, that's our vehicle, right? Cool. Let me just look around a little bit more first. I don't want to miss anything. Actually, almost out of time for this episode. Tell this is gonna be a long let's play, guys, and we have 2 more to go. Jump! Jump! Well, she's on the air. Look at that trick, huh? Ugh, let's chill down. Alright, stuff in my way. Check it out. Finally, I get to leave this godforsaken place. What if I don't get in if I just walk, run down here? How far will the game let me go? all the way, I guess, to this gate. I'm getting damaged by cold. Run! Miss Tally. She's down there, I hope. She's the smart one. Stayed over here. It's like, I don't know where you guys were going to, but we're supposed to get in the vehicle. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. We'll actually drive this vehicle, I guess, and, bound to, crash into plenty of things, and, because I'm not playing with the gamepad controller. So, thanks for watching. See you next time when we, explore with the Mako. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.